Hello, hello. We are back with more of Dredge. It's been a few days. I'm excited to get into it. It looks like our ship is good. We have to go to these X's on the map. Let's check it out. Oh, we have all the things. It is nighttime. We should probably... Probably dock. It's gonna take a bit to get back into this. We'll sleep. Move that one because it keeps getting in the way. Right, I don't know what to do here. I think last time we died. Needs one of those crabs we just found. Okay. Wasn't there another one? Over here. Through the archway. We got fish on. This is bad. This one doesn't want anything. We did this one. We need to buy explosives. Thank you. that's one of them. Sleep. Okay, we got both of the things we needed. So what we have right now. Oh. Oops. Okay. Go, 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 go. Okay. Cool. Got a research part. Oof, we have no room. Can I sell those things? Let's go to the ancient temple. that's just metal parts and stuff. Right ahead. Messed up fish. Shit. Why am I so bad at driving this boat? We'll go fix our boat and then we'll get the messed up fish at night. Where the bad things are. What is this? Why can't I just put it? That does. What is that? I really don't know what that does. Sure. Are lit. At the top is a black stone altar. Stacked high upon the altars are layers of dark, damp wood. He draws the antique pocket from his watch. What are you doing? What? Okay. I guess we teleport. Sure. Go back and give him the treasure. Deliver the relic. Drawing closer with an incessant ticking, you have the pocket watch. You take out the watch. Its once frozen hands are now inexplicably twitching in a rhythmic struggle, trying but failing to move forward, so you place it in front of the collector. Though it has been some decades since I last laid eyes upon this, the sound of its mechanisms has grown no less unpleasant. Okay, wait. This is the final phase of the game. Can I sell my freaking wood? Can I sell all this stuff I have? Before we go. One more to find. Sell wood. Oh. There we go. Okay, do I buy... And then... Alright, I guess, I know there's probably so much more we could do in this game, but I think we're gonna do the final part. And if we wanna come back later and finish the rest, we can. Maybe I'll do that on my own time. Unless you guys wanna watch that. I think I'm ready. I'm ready. Ready. Okay, I'm assuming there's gonna be a giant monster. There's gonna be a giant monster and we have to collect things before we die. That's what I'm assuming, which I'm not great at, but we're gonna give it our best efforts. West of Greater Marrow. Red dot. Okay. place. This is where she was taken from us. We can at least bring her back. Only here. And only because of what we've achieved. He opens the book and begins to read aloud. To release a lost one frozen in time, he throws the pocket watch overboard. And tethered by chains in the deep, he throws the necklace overboard. Bind them to this world once more. He throws the ring overboard. Open the door to the starry heavens. He slots the key into the lock of the music box. And lay the weary world to rest. He throws the music box overboard. Its key left unturned. Oh. Okay. Uh-oh. I didn't even see that. I was just looking at the girl. Oh no. Is that the end? Wait, what? I thought there would be a big fight or something. Wait, the whole town is red. On fire. Should we not have done that? The whole town's destroyed. Is that the bad ending? Does this game have multiple endings? Continue? Is the last save gonna be right before that? Okay, so we can still keep going then. So much faster now. Oops. All right, so we could catch more rare fish. We could bring him tablets. See if there's another ending. I think we're going to wrap this episode up there. If we do keep playing, I might record it. I might not. Leave a comment down below if you want to see that. Otherwise, let's do that grind off stream because I love this game. I love finding all the fish. It's so much fun. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe down below. It really makes my day. And I'll see you in the next video.